In the children's float, the winners get the shield and £75, and they are the Eynsham Preschool. Ooh. With Can We Fix It? Treasure Island. If you'd like to come and collect your prize from Lucy. Highly commended winners in the Children's Decorated Float Competition, all receiving £20, are the Letts family with the Flintstones, the 3rd Eynsham Brownies with Under the Sea, the Eynsham Primary School May Queen and her attendants, and the 1st Eynsham Beavers with their racing float.